y'all haven't realized yet, bowling is like family sport. Besides that one, I mean, she never really took it up like that. I mean, she likes it, but she never really took it up like that. It was more so me, my auntie, my dad, my mom, Rich, he bowls too. James tried it until he got an accident. Finna get whooped on Father's Day.
Never happened in my life. Never happened in your life.
You such. See, you trying to. See, you trying to front for the camera.
Hey, hey! I bet you that this video gonna be short.
So I ain't never beat you.
Never in your life.
Wow! If you gonna lie. Jesus Christ. Lie.
Hey, buddy.
I said you finna get whooped. Hey, you talking about I ain't never in my life got whooped.
You gonna lie.
If you gonna.
This twin that was up here that got whooped.
Yeah, yeah.
Whatever. This video gonna be like 3 minutes long, only in the parking lot. We're gonna cut the rest of it off.
We gonna see.
Different balls already.
I was just talking to the camera. No, I'll be here. Three different balls.
Okay. You gotta watch your fingers, okay?
Looking like a rookie out there now. Looking like a rookie because the camera's on. Is that what the problem is?
Listen, I ain't bald in a year. What you talking about?
Yeah. chance. Go ahead. That was bullshit.
That was. Oh, I'm gonna fall in.
If that wasn't the biggest, you know that was high. That was a high strike. That was a high. That wasn't even pocket strike. That was like. That was ridiculous.
There you go, bud. There you go.
Like 95 or something like that. Oh, it's a tie.
Are you kidding me?
Thank you, Jesus. I'll take it though. But that was boom. You shouldn't even got a tie. She got a tie. $197, $197. That was a tie. It was bullshit. Boom, boom. Now that's tiebreaker for real. Yes, I have, and I got that screen, the things to prove it.
$187, $132, he got 3 frames left. I don't think he can catch up. Yeah. Game over. Cheat. So,
that little girl didn't roll.
You are so ridiculous. Because look at the score. You had only been down by 11. It only took you down 11 pins. And it's 187 to 1, like 60 something.
I just stopped in the 10th.
Oh my God, whatever. So, I'll explain it when we get outside. I ain't trying to hear none of that.
With ease. I could have done that. With ease.
Right. Right. 172, 11. Yeah. You still would have lost. Yeah.
I would have tried to 10 frames.
Right.
No, I couldn't catch it.
Right. Right. You can't catch me, but she was only not even.
You ain't gonna spot, right?
Look, if I would have got that, if I would have got that spare, right?
So the little girl in the lane to the next one, she accidentally rolled an R, which caused him to miss a 1-pin spare and left him with an open, which only dropped him 11 pins. But he's saying the reason why he didn't bowl to the fullest is because at that point he felt like the game was over, so he didn't try hard enough. But I asked him if he wanted to go in there and change it so he can even, because it's not even guaranteed if he would have got that spare. But I was going to give it to him. I was going to automatically say, just go ahead and get it and change it. He said, no. I said, I don't want to hear no excuses later. And he said, there won't be no excuses. Now, listen to all this foolishness he's talking about. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Listen. I would have got that spare.
Okay.
Then I would have kept striking. But once she did that, my morale went down a little bit. And I just figured, you know, I was already down. And I wasn't, you know.
You know all I hear? You know, look at his face. But you know all I hear? Bullshit. That's it. Game over. I won. I even offered to let him go back and change it. He didn't want to change it. Said it was going to be no excuses. Even if he did get it, he would have been 11 pins down. So he still would have lost by like 6. So game over. Never in his life has he lost.
And I didn't. That girl lost.
I knew that's why you ain't want me to go back and change it, because you want to use that excuse. You knew that the way I was bowling, you wasn't going to be able to keep up. So you want to have a security plan or insurance plan for the end of the game. But it's cool, though. You can use whatever excuses you want.
Is that you, Grace?
Yes, Lord. Now, where that fool at? This is lady way back there. Amen. With that hat on. Y'all can't see it right now, but I'm going to get her on camera by the end of the day. Look, a hot mess. She right back there with that hat on. She got one half lip gold and the other half lip black. But it's straight up and down. It ain't like lip and lip. And then she got purple hair. And purple eyebrows. And a metallic skirt. That's all he got. He going his own way. That's all he got.
Say bye, Fajr. Love you.
That's all he had for y'all. The head nod. That's it.
Just left the corral, the great GC, and heading to the house. So what's up, y'all? It's like 4:20 in the morning. Came on at 8 and then fell right asleep. But I'm going to end this Father's Day vlog. Well, technically it's not Father's Day anymore, but I'm going to end it. Right now I'm watching yesterday's video that I posted. Reaction to Instagram comments. Y'all go and watch that. But thanks for watching. And like, comment, subscribe, share, comment what you did on Father's Day, all that good stuff. So all day for me, every day for you.